Well, just look at this again and see the tremendous technique to somehow divert the ball into the corner.